Hello, my name is Fabio Baldo. I'm one of the directors of Time Was Endless, a film that tells a story about Anderson, an indigenous boy that he's trying to deal with the traditions and is getting to the urban city.
My name is Sergio Andrade. I'm one of the directors of Time Was Endless. And Anderson is leaving his village to get in the world.
My first question is, how did you start developing the story? What was it inspired by? Is it real life, or how did you begin writing it?
When we did our short films, we worked with indigenous people in Manaus. They worked as actors and they were in the casting, and I had contact with them. And it was very nice, very intense for me, because I got to know how they lived in the neighborhood they live in Manaus, in the outskirts of the city. And it was very strong for me, because it's like an intermediary zone in the city. And so I started to write this screenplay about these people that live in surrounding Manaus. And they are indigenous, they came from the villages inside the Amazon to the city and living there. But they are still Indians. They are urban life people, but they are still Indians.
Mm-hmm. How did you implement the conflict or the struggles of your protagonists? What did you just come up with them? Or was it something that's based on real life stories? Or?
Yeah. As he becomes a kind of new person, but he's still an Indian, he has new struggles in life. He has new wishes. He about his sexuality, about his professional life and everything. So I start to think in this character as an urban person, an urban being, human being, as an Indian anymore. But the identity keeps there, mm-hmm. still there, mm-hmm. continues there, mm-hmm. and that's how they show up. Mm-hmm. They show it up.
Like a search for freedom.
Yeah.
How did this is a question directed to the actor. How did you guys as directors communicate your ideas about the embodiment of this character? How did you communicate it to the actors? Or specifically to the protagonist?
Okay. Ele quer saber como a gente, de alguma forma, conseguimos conversar com você sobre as características do personagem, sobre como a gente ia entendendo os processos do filme.
Como a gente conseguiu
a gente
que
conseguiu...
você fizesse o personagem que você fez? Acho que isso tem muito a ver com a Rita também. Como é que você acha que foi que você aprendeu a fazer esse personagem, a ser o Anderson?
Sim, eu tive uma preparadora que me preparou. A atriz também, Rita, tá chegando. Chegando quarta-feira aqui.
Deixa eu traduzir. I had a coach that prepared me to this character that is Rita. She's an actress. She has a role in the film too.
She's also related to the indigenous issue.
Yeah, she has some experience in life with indigenous people also.
E aí, como é que foi o processo com a Rita?
Como é que tu entrou no personagem?
Bom, eu tive que me incorporar no personagem, eu me identificar no personagem, uhum. e foi difícil numa parte onde fez o papel do homossexual, não foi fácil, mas eu consegui.
I had to incarnate, to embody this character, to make it in my blood. And it was not so easy because the character is homosexual, and it was not something that I'm dealing with it. Mm-hmm. And but I learned, and it was good.
How did you learn?
Como você aprendeu a lidar com a questão do personagem ser homossexual? Como é que você encarou isso bem?
Bom, como eu falei, né, me incorporei e consegui e fazer o personagem.
I gave myself to the character. I didn't discuss. I just gave myself.
Is it like a common conflict among a lot of indigenous youth that they sort of like want to escape their communities where they're from, their origins, and make a living in the modern urban spaces of Brazil? Is that like a movement that is happening a lot at this time?
Existe algum tipo de vontade dos indígenas mais jovens de querer sair do contexto das aldeias ou das comunidades e ir para a cidade, na sua comunidade, por exemplo?
Sim, existe. Como eu, né, quando era criança, teve um sonho de sair. E meus pais, eles me levaram para a cidade para estudar, para aprender, né, na cidade. E agora eu sei como lidar com os brasileiros, como eu. Eu sou indígena e é isso.
When I was a child, I had a dream. I had a dream and I tried to realize this dream. My relatives, my parents took me to the town to study to know how to deal with the Brazilian people. And I had this dream, and now I'm realizing it, and I'm making true, I'm making real. And that's it.
So who is Brazilian then? Who are the Brazilian people? To me, Brazil is always like, you know, it's very complex because you have white people, you have black people, you have indigenous mixed. So, who is Brazilian and who is non-Brazilian?
Ele quer saber quem é brasileiro, na
tua opinião.
People
always think I am Brazilian.
Quem é brasileiro, na tua opinião? Porque o brasileiro é um povo tão misturado, tem branco, tem índio, tem negro, tem tanta... Quem é o brasileiro para você? Que você falou que você começou a saber lidar com o brasileiro, né?
Sim, porque eu sou indígena, sempre vou ser indígena, né? Eu me identifico indígena, porque brasileiro, como tempo de Portugal, né, vieram explorar os índios e a vida é diferente do que a gente convive agora, né? Como tipo na aldeia, não é tanto como antes, né, no passado, e tem uma mistura, né? Que a gente está buscando a lidar ainda.
First of all, I'm indigenous. First, than be Brazilian, I'm indigenous first. And I know I'm learning how to deal with this because these people, the Brazilian people, came from the Portugal, from the Portuguese people that conquered Brazil, and they took the Indians away and everything. And now I'm learning how to deal with this.
Okay. what is your thought about the final film? How do you like it? How did it feel to finish it? And
it's wonderful.
Show it to the audience now.
It's wonderful, and being here in the Panorama in Berlinale is amazing because our cinema, our movie story in Brazil, is not complete yet because we don't have many films from the north of Brazil, from the Amazon. So this is a contribution, very good contribution for the cinema in the north of Brazil, to know how the people there thinks and how is the mentality of people.
Great, thank you so much for bringing your project to this.